Tiptoe is definitely running the show today. I've been trying to get him to go down the driveway so he could exercise his legs, get some stretching in, but he wants nothing to do with it. He keeps getting very distracted, the first time by hibiscus bush and this time by his spa. He saw that we were loading it up with some warm water, so he had to take a quick dip, dip his toes in, check it out, before deciding that maybe it was time to go on a walk. So Tiptoe exited the pool and we started down the driveway. He was being so cute, so I had to boop his nose, and then we made the trek down. His speed at this point was on point, so we gave him some white roses to celebrate, and he just loves these. He will eat buckets after buckets. I did some meditation with Tiptoe. I picked him some yellow flowers, which he loved. And then Tiptoe, being the lawnmower that he is, started eating all of the tufts of grass that we have, and then naturally got in a fight with a bush. This happens sometimes. It scratches him well, and then we